Do you fear change in your life because it involves risk? Hi, I'm Kewal Kishan and today I will talk about the people who take the risks, why they are more successful than the people who do not take the risk at all. You can see right now, I'm at a beautiful resort, Ida Hill Station. And while coming to this hill station, while coming to this resort, the road was really risky. It was a narrow path and it was very dangerous to come here. But what we wanted was to experience a new place, to experience a new change in the life. And that's where, instead of taking a break and staying somewhere else, we continued our journey to reach here. And we went here, we came here, it was worth taking that risk because this place is really beautiful. So isn't the same in our life as well? A lot of time we want to take an action, but we just keep wondering on what will we get when we, you know, take that action, right? And we just keep focusing on the result instead of focusing on the action. And that is the reason a lot of people are never able to take crucial actions in the life which involve some awesome calculated risk as well. You see about, you know, people like Jeff Bezos, people like Mark Zuckerberg, all these people, they took a leap of faith, they took the calculated risk and it changed their life, right? So you don't know what's waiting for you on the other side in your life. Go ahead, start taking actions which involves calculated risk, because that only you can see on what you're capable of and what's that beautiful thing which is waiting for you on the other side. Thank you so much.